Alright guys, I am back for a new series on my channel. It is a Madden 17 franchise with the Indianapolis Colts. Here we'll be going over just random basic settings, turning codes, firing off, so don't get fired because we will be simming the first season. 6 minutes. And everything else is pretty much the same. Oh, then we gotta turn it all Madden, of course. Here we are. Week 4 of the preseason, didn't really have much happen, just got to cut a couple players, starting off going through the roster, cutting Steven Morris, kind of cutting Josh Ferguson. We don't have a fullback, we're going to have to sign one of those. We end up cutting, I believe, what, Marcus Leak? Yes, he ended up getting cut too. The third tight end, 44 overall, obviously getting cut. Going through the line right now, seeing who we can cut. 68 overall, won't play for us, gets cut. And, 72 overall, cut. Or no, he doesn't end up getting cut. We end up cutting the right end. Linebacker. We had a bunch of good linebackers, but then middle linebacker, we're gonna really suck at this year. And that's where our weakest point's gonna be. And I'm cutting a right outside linebacker. We had a bunch of those. And that was all we really had to cut here. We're just gonna go through the roster, see what else we have. I think everybody else stays. Yeah. As we're doing, I'm cutting a 61 overall strong safety. And there's that part done. Here we're just gonna go look at the roster here, see what we need. This is when I really first noticed that we need a middle linebacker, because I feel like our linebackers are good, we just need a middle linebacker. So here we're gonna go to free agency, see what's out there. Pretty much all we were going for was a middle linebacker, so just trying to get to somebody, find a better linebacker in D'Amico Ryans. And that's who we're gonna end up signing with for a 1 year at 2.09. So he's gonna help us in the linebacking core for at least the first season. Just our sim season, trying to help make us do a little bit better. Here's the team. I'm trying to right now, just looking at what we need, and we're gonna take it to the midseason and see where we are from there. Midseason, we're at 3-5 right now in week 9. Next week is our bye week. And this is where I go in and start scouting. And I hate how Madden makes you do this, makes you waste points on these dudes, on some dude that you could have, but what can you do? Now we're gonna actually start looking at what we need. I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna go out and look at our roster to try to get a quick glimpse at what we need. And I thought for sure on the offense side we need the right guard, right tackle. Defensive side we pretty much need a whole new D-line, a new corner, a middle linebacker, and a strong safety. So that's what we're going to scout. So this cornerback really caught my eye, but first I go right in because I thought that's what we would pick at the time, so I kind of just go in the middle rounds, but we end up picking a little bit higher than that. You kind of see in the, I think it was in this video. Here we go, free safety, right tackle. Just kind of trying to see what's out there. In hindsight, I wish I wouldn't have scouted so much first round, because I think that kind of hurt us in the later rounds. But we end up just seeing what they're, going through the need that we had. Strong safety, Left end, and then this cornerback. I don't know. Scouting yet, but I'll come back to him. Man, was he just this bad for this? He looked amazing. Now we're going, trying to go into the second half. I'm running up points, and now we're going to take it to the end of the regular season, and let's see where we end up finishing. Regular season here, we don't end up making the playoffs, so let's see what we finish. 3-12-1. So that's going to be really good for us. Like I said, we'd end up picking higher than I thought. And that will at least be a top 5 pick. It's right here, we're looking at what's wrong with T.Y. We see we're missing we're missing a tight end. So I go see what's wrong with Doyle. Seems like this season was just injury plagued. I think T.Y. missed a lot of the season, as you'll see. You'll see in the season stats. His stats weren't very good. Defense is out of the ball. Everybody's pretty much re-rest, which usually happens when you have a bad season. Yeah, corner was a very big issue for us. Here we're just gonna go into the stats. And I'll pull up just pretty much basic everybody's stats. Aimed luck, 3,400 yards, 18 touchdowns to 13 picks. Frank Gore, 1,000 yards, 11 touchdowns, and only one fumble. Pretty good. But look at these stats. I believe we... I actually skip over them. I'll go back to them. But those sack numbers were... They were just pitiful. I think we ended up with like 40 sacks. We're like the 10th worst offense, I believe. And like the... I think we're like... Yeah, the second worst defense. Look at that. That's a shame. We had the least amount of sacks in the league. We're actually kind of up there for interceptions, about top 10, 15. But yeah, last for sacks is horrible. So our new D-line is where we needed to address in the depth as well. Second in points allowed. We were like fifth or sixth? Here we are now in the Super Bowl week. And the first thing I did is went and looked to see who would be playing in the Super Bowl. And this was actually a surprise to me. Seattle and the Raiders end up making the Super Bowl. So that was a shocker to me. Right now we're going into the standings. See who we end up picking. And we end up with the second overall pick in the draft. That's going to really help us out. Here we're going to go in. Start scouting. Now we actually come in and we scout that cornerback that I was saying about. Ooh, this dude looks good. He was probably my top priority if he went to us. I also thought about taking these tackles. Or one of these tackles. Or this or that left end at 7. But I knew we really needed a linebacker. I wanted to see what was out there. Scouting a red end there, because D-line was a very, I knew we really needed a D-lineman. Here, I'll look at the picks. Obviously, we have second for all of them. So now I actually wide up a little bit, start going into the second round. Jaleel Sanders is somebody I end up wanting pretty badly. But I wish we would have got him. He looks like a very good prospect, but he ended up being looking pretty good. And we're just scouting out some of the second round players. Usually the second and third rounds are really bad for me, so I kind of just start scouting. We end up running out of points, and that'll do it for the intro video. In episode 2, we'll cover the entire off season. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.